we're not done. We're not done in Wisconsin, and we're certainly not done as a nation until we can address the pervasive influence of money in politics and the decades of squeezing that have happened to the working poor and the middle class. Those are our next challenges, and those are the challenges that I think my generation and the generations following are really going to have to work.